This is what you call collectible discontinued perfume. Some of them are very old. This is all Goosey. One of my favorite, Goosey Noble. You probably have almost every old brand or discontinued perfume. It's just Tiffany. There's a lot of them in there. Let me show you some more. All this are discontinued. That's just part of it. There's a lot more. If you're watching this video and you want to find a certain discontinued perfume, comments below. I will show you. There's a lot more. So the one without box, most of the mini perfumes. And this one's very pricey. There's some more. This is also one of my favorite too. Jessica McClintock. Some more. This Misa. This is all discontinued Chanel. Oop. Crystal. few more boxes down there in there too. The Victoria Encounter, wow. Too many people. There's a lot up there. Capella. You guys looking for Discontinued Perfume? Just comment below. Rap Lauren. What is this? Another Rap Lauren? All these Discontinued Perfumes are very pricey. Kind of leave this there. This looks like Goosey. Yep. This is one of my favorite classics, Goosey. Goosey Perfume. There's different kind of, there's perfume and then outer toilet, yep. So the outer perfume will last longer than the outer toilet. Here's more Juicy Noble, one of my favorite. I actually like this more than Goose, than was that Chanel Blue? This thing lasts very long too. Yep, there's a lot more, but I don't want to carry it up. Let's go into the master room of perfume. Give me 1 second. Voila. Estimate, I think over 100 grand. Over 100 grand, people.
Giorgio Armani. Let's try it out. The smell is awesome. Using perfume is like those people addicted to alcohol. It's like an addiction of using perfume. Well, I am addicted. If I go out without spraying perfume on, it irritates and bothers me. So every time I go out, I always spray it on. What the hell is this one? Givenchy. Whoa. Let's see what's in here. Escada. Dolce Armani, Dolce&Gabbana. What do we have here? Butcheron, Joy Jean Patel. What mini? Whoa, what we got here? Mini perfume. Guess perfume. Fabric Tigress. Oh, look like they're all Fendi in here. Very heavy to take them out. What we got out here? Look like Fendi, yep. Okay, why is Goosey's over here? What do we have here? Cantata perfume? What is this? Armani. This is all pure perfume. Money. Imperial Amano CD Glam. This is expensive. Here's some more Amano. Georgia Equity. I can't even pronounce some of the brand. There's too many of them. What do we got here? There's some more down there. Butcheron. Whoa. Too many. Here's some more. All those boxes of perfumes. It's even stacked on the side. Some more guests right there, right here, right here. Alright, let's see what we have in here. Those are Gipset perfume. This is Versace, Chance, Rep Lauren, Versace, Polo. There's a lot more stocked on the bottom. What we have here? Oh, there's a lot of Ming Shu. How do you say this thing? How do you pronounce this brand? Yves Rocher? I don't know. Some more Ming Shu. Neo Natural. What we got here? Shiseido and Laura Ashley. This one look cool. What we got here? Oh, yeah, Bumblebee. Guardian of Collectible Perfume. Oh. Here's some more. Kenzo for peace. That's Kenzo. Lot of Kenzo. Victoria's Secret. What we got here? Mood Sweet Craven Victoria perfume. Wow. Oh, Victoria. Yeah, more Victoria's Secret. It's not Victoria's Secret. Is Yves Saint Laurent. I don't know how to say it. What do we got here? That's right, more Victoria's Secret. Do we have here opium? Ooh, sounds like drug. Opium, a lot of opium. Don't you wish this is real opium? Just kidding. Let's close them up. Goosey, let's check out my favorite brand of perfume. Goosey, Goosey. It's a lot of Goosey. Goosey Envy. Goosey Pour Homme, number 3, Goosey Accent, Concentrated, probably have all the Goosey. Let's dig down some more. What do we have here? Oh, number 3. What do we have here? Gold. I just found some gold Goosey. No, it's L'Arte de Goosey. Only the wife know. I don't know what that is. Goosey perfume. Still brand new. Oh, I'm tired. Too many Goosey. 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 What we got here? Goosey Rush. Wow. It's almost $200. Brand new. Goosey Rush for men. Still. Not my favorite. What's this one? Goosey Envy. Oh. How do I put them back? Goosey perfume one. That's too many goosey people. Well, I'm in the video right now. If you guys are looking for a certain discontinued perfume, just comment below. Alright. We'll see you. Remember, comment below if you're looking for a certain perfume. I think we have almost all of them. I think we have almost all of them. So you need help looking for perfume? Comment below and let us know. We have a lot more from the other stock.